People are always telling you need to put fuel cleaner in your gas tank. Guess what? Generally, it's a waste of money, even in this old car. But guess what? The people that generally tell you you need to put cleaner in your gas tank, they're normally being paid to tell you that. In the United States, the federal government demands that gasoline already comes with certain additives in it. The gasoline you buy at the pump works perfectly fine to keep your engine running without any fuel-related problems.